guys. I have gotten a lot of questions lately about where I got my reborns from, so I thought to address it. So I'll start here with Miss Zoe. I got her from Jeannie Larson, and her nursery name is Jeannie's Teenies. You guys probably know, but she does amazing work. I mean, it's gorgeous, beautiful, amazing, and she's a really good friend of mine. She's a sweetheart. And as you can see, her work is gorgeous. So there's Miss Zoe, and I'll move on. And Miss Prim, I got her in a trade. She was secondhand. I actually had bought a baby from Jeannie that I wasn't bonding with, and so I traded her with someone on Facebook, and that's how I got her. But she is, she was made by Kimberly of Angel Baby Maker. She's on, lost my train of thought. She's on eBay. I'm trying not to stay in the shocks of the shadow, but she's on eBay. Personally, I wouldn't recommend her as far as rooting goes. Her painting is nice, but the rooting is pretty bad. I know some other people that have gotten babies from her have complained about her rooting. I mean, it's a big head to root, but on Prim, there's a lot of spots that are still, like, completely bald, like she didn't even root them. And it's not just that her hair fell out or anything, it's that she, like, literally didn't get rooted in that spot. So, I mean, there's lots of good artists out there, so Kimberly is good, but I probably wouldn't go to her before investigating other people first. But, I mean, she's Prim, and I love her, and, you know, I love her because I've given her a personality and not so much that she's a beautiful reborn, even though she is. But, you know, I don't know what I'm trying to say, but I hope you guys understand. But, yeah, so I got her from Kimberly. I can't remember her last name, but it's Angel Baby Maker. So that's her. And then Miss Ainsley I got, again, from Jeannie, and how I got her is I was actually looking a couple years ago on eBay for a new baby, and I came across Ainsley but with green eyes, and so I didn't win her. No, I contacted Jeannie for a custom, and because I just loved her work, and that's actually how we met. And so Ainsley is kind of special because she's like the reason, you know, I met Jeannie and stuff. But so I got a custom from her, and that's kind of how we got the ball rolling about, you know, being friends and stuff. But I got her from Jeannie as well. I'll put the link to Jeannie's channel to and her website, actually. I'll put the link to her website. She has a YouTube as well in the down bar below. And yeah, so... Oh, and Milo I got from Stephanie in Love with Reborns 2011, and he is was poured by Claire Taylor, and I believe she got him from her. But if you guys want to know the whole story, I will link his video below about where I get more into detail about where I got him from. So that is all of my reborns and where I got them from. I did not get Prim from Still Moments Nursery. I know a couple people asked me about that. I did not. I'm not really a fan of her babies. There's nothing wrong with her babies. I just, they're not my cup of tea. And so, yeah. But she's from Kimberly of Angel Baby Maker. Jeannie Larson, Jeannie's Teenies, and Jeannie's Teenies, and the sadly empty bassinet is from Stephanie. So, and when I get new babies and stuff, I'll tell you where I get them from so you guys don't get confused or anything. But yeah, if you have any more questions, let me know. I won't tell you how much I pay for them or anything because that's kind of personal. And I'm sure you guys understand. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.